Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, the businessman aid delegation together with the youth team from South Africa are here in Jordan preparing hampers that will be distributed to the Syrian refugees. What we have here is the preparation of the hampers, inshallah, in the coming days. These hampers will be distributed to those that are in need in the camps near the border, between the border of Syria and Jordan. فجئت تشاركني في السهر أعزك أني مقيم الرحال فسيح الخيال بعيد النظر نقيم ونحسب أننا نقيم وأيامنا كلها في سفر وتخدعنا بهرجات الحياة فنصحو على يومنا المنتظر أيا بدر عندي أحاديث شتى سأنقل منها الأعز الأغر سأخبر عنها وفيها الوفاء وفيها الحنان وفيها الظفر وفيها الأنين وفيها الحنين وفيها دموع تحاكي المطر كأنك تعلم منها الكثير وأنت تحيط ببحر وبر لقد عشت يا بدر دهرا طويل وعاشرت من أهلنا من غبر فقل لي بربك أخبرهم وحدث بها خبرا عن خبر
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, the business aid delegation together with the youth from South Africa are here in Mafraq, very close to the Syrian border. Over the past few days, we have provided aid and shelter to those that are in dire need and suffering the consequences of an 8-year crisis. We provided food hampers, we provided blankets, we've given them hot meals, we've given them a container homes. And today, the culmination of the entire project where we've got orphans brought to a store, no different from that which we shop at. And we brought them here so they have the dignity of choice to choose what they would like. And we funded this through the projects that the youth have sponsored from South Africa. We ask Almighty Allah to accept all our efforts. And we'd like to thank our ground partners, the Al-Imdaad Foundation in Jordan and Al-Imdaad South Africa, for assisting us in facilitating these projects. May Allah Ta'ala strengthen the organization and He accept all our efforts in this. Jazakallah, Assalamu Alaikum wa rahmatullah.